Hello children, good morning to all of you. Okay children, today we are going to do day 5. Today we are going to do day 5 of our month book 3. Okay children, now when we come on day 5, we have one maths worksheet. That is, we are going to learn one more new number, that is 1616. We are going to learn one more new number, that is 1616. Okay, so first what we have to do, we have to just recognize the number. हमें number recognition सीखने की 1 6 makes 16. There is a spelling also given, so that is a number notation. SIXTEEN 16. Now there are many balloons. We are going to count them. That is 1 2 3 4 5 6. 7 8 9 10 10 11 12 12 13 14 15 16. So there are 16 balloons. So the new number that we are going to learn to write is 1616. We always do all our work. This is the return word, that is 1616. So how will we write 16? So you have to write 6 below the O. That is, the place value of 6 is 1s. The place value of 1 is 10s. So 1616. Okay children, now when you write in your book 16, make sure that when the number should touch the below square, and the number should, when you write the 1, it should be straight. The number 1 should be straight. Okay children, so here you have to complete this maths worksheet. Now turning on to the next page, here we are going to match the capital alphabets with the given picture. What you have to do, that is, match each alphabet with the picture that begins with that alphabet. So on the left hand side there are alphabets given, and on the right hand side there are the pictures given. Now you have, what you have to do, you have to match the correct alphabet with the picture that has a first letter. Okay, now one is done for you, that is A for ant. Now the next is B. Now what is for B? B for bag. Here is the bag given. So you have to make a line from B till the bag. Now you have to start the line from the given circle. Now C. C for cat. So from the letter C till the cat, you have to make one line. D. D for duck. So you have to match D till the duck. Now E. Now what will be for E? So first again you go through the picture. E for eagle. And the last is F. F for fish. So this way you have to complete the matching of the alphabet with the pictures. Now going on to the next page, you have to write the letter I. That is the mummy and the baby letter I. We have learned it earlier, so this is again a practice worksheet. So now how will we write the capital I? So you have to make a standing line from red till the blue line, which you go to the second blue line. Up and down you have to make slipping line. Standing line. On the top make a slipping line, and on the bottom also you have to make a slipping line. Now small I, how will we write the small I? It is between the two blue lines, you have to make a standing line, and just over it make a little dot. You have to just make a small dot. Standing line and the small dot. Now that is the letter I. Now I say, I का फोनिक साउंड क्या है? I says E. Igloo, ink pot. Okay. Now turning on to the next page. Again you have a maths worksheet of the number 16. You have to write the number 16 over here. Okay children, now This is the homework that you have to do in your maths notebook. This is the homework that you have to do in your maths notebook. आपका जो square book है, ये homework आपने उस maths की notebook में करना है. So what you have to do? आपको पता चले कि margin क्या होता है. So I have drawn these two red lines. So this is the left side of the margin. So I never write in this side. यहाँ पे आपने कभी कुछ नहीं लिखना है. You have to start from the right hand side. ऊपर HW लिखिए. Before numbers है. We are going to learn. We are going to do the revision of the before numbers and you have to put the date here. तो margin के यहाँ पे आपने date डालनी है जिस दिन आप homework करते हो. Heading ऊपर homework लिखिए and before numbers. Please parents write before numbers for the kids. Now I have written the numbers and I have kept one. After that number, I have kept one empty box and then the number. So I have used the alternate box. मैंने alternate box में numbers लिखे हैं. So there is little space so that you can do your work neatly. Okay. So again, once again, we are going to learn the before number concept. हम लोग before number का एक revision करने वाले हैं. So the numbers I have already written. You have to copy it down in your book. आपने आपकी book में copy down करना है with the help of the parents. And then उसके answers लिखने हैं. Now ये है number 2. So what will be before 2? 2 से पहले क्या आएगा? Before numbers means पहले क्या आएगा? तो 2 से पहले क्या आता है? 1. So 2 से पहले क्या आया? Before number is 1. So the answer you have to write is 1. यहाँ पे आपने एक underline करना होगा line को. Then 4. Now what will be the before number 4? So before number 4, so just say like this 1, 2, 3, 4. So ये 4 है, तो ये क्या हुआ? 3. So the before 4 is number 3. So here you have to write number 3. Then the next number is number 7. What will be the number before 7? So just say the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what came before 7? That was number 6. So you write here number 6. Now number 9. So what will be before number 9? Would be number 8. Would be number 8. Then the next number is here is 1, 1, 11. So what will be the before number? So you just say the number. When we are just learning, so it will take a little time for you. So for the practice, you just say the number every time. So it will help you to write the answer. So before number 11, what will be the number? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10 and 1, 1, 11. So what was the number before 1, 1, 11 was 1, 0, 10. So the answer is 1, 0, 10. Now you can write in a straight line. As I am not having space down here, I am just writing here. So I just put the two cross. Now 1, 0, 10. So what will be the before number 10? Before number 10 will be number 9. Now the next number is 1, 5, 15. So what should be the number before 1, 5, 15? You can start from 11. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. So 1, 5, 15 से पहले क्या आया? 1, 4, 14. So the answer is 1, 4, 14. Now here is the number 1. That's only 1. So 1 से पहले क्या आता है? 1 से पहले आता है 0. It starts from the number 0. So 1 से पहले क्या आएगा? आएगा 0. Now 8. 8 से पहले क्या आएगा? Again say the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So what was the number before 8? Was number 7. Now the next number is 1 to 12. So you can start from 11 also. 1, 1, 11. And the next number is 1 to 12. So before 1 to 12 was number 11. So when you write, you make sure that you have underlined it. Aapne usko underline karna padega. That is the answer. So parents, please help the children in writing. Okay, now so this was the homework that you have to do in the maths notebook. Now the homework that you have to do in the English notebook. यहाँ पे मैंने homework लिखा है. आपने सिर्फ heading देना है homework. और इंग्लिश नोटबुक यू डोंट नीड टू राइट। ये होमवर्क आपने कहाँ पे करना है, इसलिए मैंने ब्रैकेट में लिखा है इंग्लिश नोटबुक और यहाँ पे लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में डेट डालना है। अगेन इन द इंग्लिश ऑल्सो यू हैव अ मार्जिन, सो मार्जिन के लेफ्ट साइड कुछ नहीं लिखना है, सिर्फ ऊपर एकदम डेट डालनी है। नाउ व्हाट यू हैव टू राइट इन इंग्लिश, यू हैव टू राइट द मम्मी एंड द बेबी लेटर्स टूगेदर। तो हम सिर्फ पहले मम्मी ए एंड द बेबी ए, देन कीप द स्पेस, राइट मम्मी बी एंड द बेबी बी। ये दोनों लेटर्स आपने साथ साथ लिखने हैं और ए और बी के बीच में गैप रखना है। देन इज द मम्मी सी, बेबी सी, मम्मी डी एंड द बेबी डी। सो दिस वे यू हैव टू राइट द होल पेज। ये जो है दैट इज मम्मी लेटर्स ए टिल मम्मी लेटर्स डी, यू हैव टू राइट द होल पेज। आपने ये पूरा पेज लिखना है। यू कैन ऑल्सो आस्क योर पेरेंट्स टू ड्रॉ लाइन्स फॉर यू टू मेक इट मोर इजी फॉर यू। आप बीच में यहाँ पे लाइन्स भी बना सकते हो, सो दैट वे द वर्क विल बिकम मोर इजी एंड क्लीन। सो दिस इज द होमवर्क दैट यू हैव टू डू इन योर नोटबुक। ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो in day 5 we have learned the new number in writing, that was number 1616. Then we have to match the alphabet with the picture, then you have to write the capital and the small letter I, and the next page again is a you have to write the number 16, and you have to do this homework in your notebook. Okay, that's all for the day. Bye bye and have a nice day, children.